fans, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pot, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And our first one up is Dominic. Oh, now we have Brielle. Mama is now up. She needs to go use that shower. I mean, toilet. Now this one's up. Get leftovers. Come and get some leftovers. Get you to clean up here. Get leftovers. Oh, but Saturday. Okay, no one's going to school. Great. Come grab a serving. Alright, come and sell all of these. Let's get our money, honey. Go potty. And we're just gonna replace that. Can you come and mop that? And let's see here. You are a B student. Your skill level is up, so you literally just need to go to school one more time. Alright, time to get up, little one. Alright, what do you need, little one? You need a potty and you can be aged up, so guess what? Sometimes I just get so angry I don't know what to do with myself. How can I deal with things when I can't even do a workout, talk it through with someone, scream into a pillow? Do a workout. You are a B student, you gotta get your skill level up. What skill? We are doing video gaming, so come sit here. Ah. Why can't anyone sit here? What is wrong? See if something was just broken. No. Okay. Too big of a desk for that, but we can go this way. Okay, I know they've used this before. Why won't they do it here? What the? Come sit. Go here. Go here. Okay. Why don't you go here? Quit doing that.
Gelsey, Nepa, Chibi, Chibina.
Play game here.
Levite Bane. Boy, be
you need to go potty. Sorry for your luck. And you're outside communicating with your brother. Okay. Sounds good to me. You need to get a skill up to level 4. Reset. What do you have in your hand? Put it down. Book help. Hug lovingly. Bath. Go potty. Yay! All right, you can be aged up. So mom will do that. We need our cake out, all right. And we need to help blow out candles, Elise with little red hair. All right. Yay! Age up, little one. You are going to get Child of the Islands. So we'll give you motor. Add birthday candles.
Think of a uni. Dimfish bomzoy. Boy vigrinoy. Oh ship. Oh. Looney. Gelsey.
Alright, we'll give her a makeover off screen. And yeah, that's what we've got so far. Okay. So she needs fun. Order earbuds. Do homework. Go potty. All right. Bubbles. Mom.
Bankira.
give Franklin bubble bath. Let's see here. Let's get on the right person. Pick up. Go here. Let's slice a life, body care, or remove that period. Give Franklin a bubble bath. There we go. Alright, Franklin wants to have some fun, so come draw with Llama. And now we have one too many kids. Get leftovers. Loan payment due, okay. All right. Would you like to come to our cookout? You can bring some friends and family with you. We have plenty of food. Nope. Alright, so we need to give this room a makeover. Let's see here. We need bunk beds. And bunk beds just came to the game, so yippee-yay for us. So let's do some blue bunk beds. We'll do some pink bunk beds and yellow. I like the white frames better. So let's do this. There we go. We got plenty of beds for plenty of kids now. Now we need to reset their beds. Assign bed to Brielle. Assign bed Cassidy. Assign bed Dominic. And then assign bed to Elise. Alright, it is 9 o'clock at night. Let's quit talking. Send you home. And off to sleep you go. Get leftovers. Go here. Get leftovers. Go here. Get leftovers. Go to sleep. Get leftovers. Okay. We got them taken care of. We got functioning bunk beds in the game. Whoop whoop. So we are doing wonderful. Alright. Time to go to bed. Someone said eating dirt was okay, but someone else said eating dirt will make you die. Is it okay to eat dirt? Eating dirt is unhealthy. If you do, kids may tease you. Go ahead, eating dirt is fun. They may tease you. Go to the bathroom and then go to bed, buddy. Go to bed, Mom. No nap. Sleep. Alright. Everybody is down for the count. When does she go into labor? Anytime. Okay. So we're going to fast forward through. Oh, I forgot it was New Year's Eve. We got the shishubi at the TV. Alright, it is now spring. She's the first one up. She can come take a shower, use, get leftovers. Next one, take a brisk shower, use, get leftovers, oh, you're up, Elise, come over here, take a brisk shower, use, get leftovers. Franklin go potty. Grab a serving, and then school is stupid. I should be able to start working and living my life. Can I never go to school again? School teaches important things. You're just gonna replace that. Can you do me a favor and mop? Thank you, kiddo. Then you need to come and use. Oh, you went to your bathroom, okay. You need to work on getting skills up, motor. Practice typing. He's good, he got his skill up, so he can run around and do whatever. You're doing good, little buddy. So why don't you draw with Llama? Mom needs to come out here and sell all these. You want to watch TV or go to a movie together? Thanks, but I can't leave the house. We can get together. We can cook if you're hungry. Just come over to the house, girl. Scrap painting. Replace. Mop. Apollochaba. Don't start a painting, damn you. Go here. Ugh. That's a waste of money. Body care, sickness medicine.
Yaba with a harpene. Ook. Boy big renoy.
Okay, so everyone is busy. We are just waiting for Mom to go into labor. And she is going to have to draw some to earn some money today. Alright, he reached motor level 4 out there. Okay. So we are doing good. So the collector. Do you like how I smell today? Of course I do. Okay. Go into labor at any time now. Okay. When are you gonna have this kid? Like, seriously. Let's stop doing that, little dude. Go potty. Oh yay, she's finally gone into labor. Come have baby.
Oh, Lux win.
Alright, girl, boy.
Oh, no boo.
It's a boy. First G name. Maybe there are no G's. Fine. Gatlin. All right, so we need to get pregnant. No more throwing a tantrum. She's like, time to get pregnant. Who am I calling? Got my phone out. Burning it is. Come grab a serving. Come get to them. My puppy is having puppy terrors if you hear her barking. No, just eat, dude. Talk about dreams. Get to know. Share birth experience. Baby kicks. Ask about day. Discuss interests. Propose a crazy scheme. In other words, we're just going to do anything and everything to get our telling her out Jesus story. Describe a new idea. Talk about cooking tips. Flatter. Describe a new idea. Talk about woohoo. Go to sleep. Clean up. Grab a serving. Eat. Grab a serving. All right, everybody. Describe aesthetics. Give parenting tips. Discuss color theory. Talk about the cool temperature. Hug. Joke about silly baby names. Talk about dreams. Talk about pregnancy. All right, now we can flirt. Oh. Confess attraction. A compliment appearance.
Ah, poganamu.
Yeah.
Oh.
That didn't go well.
Bruna flip.
Talk about cool temperature. Ask about day. We need to get a relationship up a little bit more. Describe new idea. Talk about overcoming insecurities. Ask about day. Talk about the sunny weather. Okay, let's flirt.
Vanorsh.
Oh, nay. Rop your bosa.
That went good. Embrace. Flirt. Express admiration.
Moomba Yaligdoba.
Oh, Zappelnorf.
Viva Day.
Blow a kiss.
Viva Day Sojourno Varo. Himba Bleed? Huh?
Uh-huh.
Fana Diola.
Give him a pickup line.
Rissala Kumbar. Narva Garsha.
Invite to stay the night.
Nova. Floyma Sharnu. Aw, Yoyum.
Aragaba Yam.
Flirt. We almost got him. We are so close, it's not funny.
Knees of rib.
Embrace. Hold hands. Flirt. Ask if he's had woohoo.
Bon and Gravy?
Blow him a kiss.
Prop your bosun.
Tripna!
Prop your bosun.
Yeah.
Good boy, sir.
Flirt.
Serpino Banabi.
The loaf of broom.
To sleep.
Eh? Oh, yeah.
On Chibi.
Exchange numbers.
Uh-huh.
Confess attraction. Come on.
Too bad, buddy.
First kiss.
Uh-huh. Dimas. Guarma. Poma. Force Bagatuni. Swabi. Jeffanati Banahu. Benar Pelka. Room.
Huh. Okay, come on. Let's get this done, girl.
Can Kubu Koiba? Oh, yes. Ooh. Ooh.
First kiss.
Dota Beth.
Oh, we're far.
Try for baby. There we go.
Zombo.
Try for baby.
Epa Rainick.
Oh. Come on. Try for baby. Dude, she is way more better than that flippin' clay. Stupid clay was stopping them. All right, get pregnant, because we do not have time. Okay, come on. Oh, I have to leave now. You better have got me pregnant. Oh. Yes. Oh my gosh. No, we're not going to help decorate. All right, everybody's off to school. We're studying hard today, guys. Get your attention in, because mom's gonna have to go to bed. Change dirty diaper. Go to sleep. What skills do you need? Thinking is it. Play some shit. You're on your own, buddy. Oh, Dominic has mastered the art of paper airplane and can't wait to try his original supersonic design. He's already finished his worksheet and the substitute teacher isn't looking. Maybe now's a good time. Throw the plane or wait for recess. Wait for recess. $1,500. Go us. Alright. We are gonna end this episode here, guys. It's been a very long episode. I wanted to go ahead and have the baby and get her pregnant in this one, and unfortunately it caused a very, very long episode. So we're going to end this here, and we will be back with them in the next episode, and it looks like we will be aging up some kids and getting them out of the house. Hopefully they will be a students when they come home. So until next time, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. Stay tuned for later this week when you get to see it come up again. And until then, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!